with you. What do you want? I told you the last time you summoned me here that you better have a really good reason for it. I'm not one to call on for just little simple errands. What's that? Oh. Well, see, now that sounds like fun. Who is she? Oh, really? Yeah, I can definitely do that. How do you want me to do it, though? Oh, that's bad. I like it. I can always use my hands. Just choke the life right out of her. No. No, that's too. What should I do then? Oh. I can always use my blades. I love using those. I love seeing how scared they get. I love seeing all of the blood just pouring out of them, and then seeing their souls leave their body. Yeah, maybe I should do it that way. What do you think? Is that what you want? Then we're gonna have to talk about price. Oh, yes, 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 darling. You're gonna have to give me something for this. Now, what do I want? I can always use another soul. I'll get two souls out of this one instead of one. Should I take it? Good. To check it out first. Make sure it's worthy of being mine. Look at that. It's so delicious. It's so dark. You have a lot of bad thoughts, don't you? I like that. What? Don't worry. I won't do anything too bad to it. You'll probably like it. There's a lot of others you can play with. Oh. You're not sure now? Then why did you call me here? I don't waste my time with people that can't make up their minds. Circle. If I could get out, oh, I would rip you to pieces. That's okay though. Won't be long. Your summoning wasn't too strong now, was it? You're scared now, aren't you? Oh, you should be. I have to admit, though, I'm pretty excited. Once I get out of here, maybe I'll use my blades on you instead. Oh. Oh, you changed your mind. Do you really think I care? I'm gonna get it one way or the other. Whether you give it to me willingly or not. That's what you get for summoning a demon.
Especially me.
Oh, don't worry. I promise I'll be be gentle. I promise. I'm gonna have a lot of fun with you. Oh, don't worry. I think you're special anyway. Maybe I should just make you like me. How do you think all demons start out? Well, maybe not all of us. Maybe all of us were born this way. I don't know. Can you really trust the word of someone like me? That's okay. Your soul's coming down here anyway, one way or another, and not because of me. You really shouldn't have killed all those people now, should you have? I think you know that, though. So what do you say? Let me take your soul, and then you can be like me instead, and you won't have to worry about the torment in the end. Great. Sign this, please. Yes, right there. Oh, hold on. You're gonna have to sign that in blood first. Excellent. Not afraid with knives, are you? Great. It's signed. Now release me so I can go do what you want. Although I don't understand why you couldn't have done it yourself. Release me.